Yo. Is it arrogance? No, I'm the best one now. Is it arrogance when I flex my clout? Flex my fresh gear, I flex my whip. Yo, niggas who know me know I ain't flexing shit. I feel ashamed, a man twice as old as me. He's tapping my window, almost scolding me. Asking me for some change, almost holding me. Give him a handful of change, cause it's nothing to me. Feels so bad for the man, what more can I say? It's like he expects me to offer him a place to stay. I can't do that, I go along my day. I find another bum looking at me hopelessly. I do the same thing, this time I give him $5. I made this man's day while spoiled kids screaming life sucks. Man, that shit just bothers me. I resent this mentality, honestly. These days weak Wi-Fi causing hysteria. Families being bombed, killed in Syria. Comparison is ugly, but nonetheless true. Learn to be aware if God blessed you. Take what you got and make the most of it. Work in silence, don't be posting it. Don't ever judge, you don't know what they coping with. Keep your brain open, don't ever close that shit. And yes, I was raised well. I'm blessed and my father has a job that pays well. I'd kill for that man and he'd kill for me. I love my mom for the belief she instills in me. When we sit down and talk, she has a meal with me. She says I'm gonna be a Greg until she's real with me. After talk, the king within me has risen. She helped me realize talk is cheap, but belief isn't. And that's a lesson I carry for a lifetime. She makes my light shine when it's nighttime. And there's no way I can pay you back, but the plan is to show her that I understand.